boxing sensation John Dato here in camp with Manny Pacquiao. You're actually on the card. How exciting is it to fight on the Manny Pacquiao Earl Spence card?
Very exciting.
Since I saw you last, you look ready to fight. You look on weight. Tell me about your fight this night.
My fight is going to be a guy, Miguel Gonzalez, I think. He's 9-1, so it's going to be a good fight.
Obviously, Leo Santa Cruz involved in your career from day one, 2012. Tell me about that.
I've been with Leo since I started my professional career, and Leo's been helping me a lot. He's been getting me out there, and it's blessed to have him as a team.
What's it like to run with Manny Pacquiao?
Like I said, it's a blessing to be running with one of the best 9 world championship, and it's crazy.
How much inspiration do you get from being around an icon, only 8th division champion in boxing? Obviously, you're Filipino, he's Filipino, it means a lot.
A lot, actually. A lot of people from the Philippines knows like crazy. A lot of people from the Philippines follow me. A lot, like, it's crazy being around Manny Pacquiao. I get a lot of publicity.
How'd you get into boxing?
So after high school, I didn't know what I was going to do. So I started doing boxing and I got good. So I stick with it and here I am. You know, all the hard work paid off.
So you're one of the rare fighters to start at a late age and be very successful, although you look young.
Thank you.
You look 14. But you started after high school, like Gabe Rosado started at 18. Mm-hmm. Sergio Martinez started at 22. Okay. Deontay Wilder at 21. It's not easy to be successful in this sport when you start late.
It's not easy. Yes, I did a lot of sports in high school. I did 4 years of track, 4 years of wrestling, and 3 years of football. So that helped a lot in my boxing career.
And so what you're saying is you could be a UFC fighter?
I can. I was the baddest wrestler, but you know, I stick with boxing, you know? That's where it is.
Hey, who here is the best wrestler? Who here is the best wrestler? He could take anybody down in wrestling. He did 4 years of high school wrestling.
Yeah, good.
State champ, national champ, world champion. Anybody can
anybody,
get it.
Huh?
Yeah, anybody.
I mean, just the stand. Look at the way he stands.
Yeah, it helped. Yeah, that stance like, helped a lot. Wrestling like stance, like a boxing stance to me.
What's the boxing record now?
16-0 now. Since
it's amazing. 16-0 in boxing. Yeah. So you could fight in the
soon
UFC.
To be 17-0, right?
Yep. Soon to be 17-0.
So you're fighting August 21st, Manny Pacquiao, Earl Spence. It's exciting. It's a big fight. What's your prediction for that fight?
I'm going to try and stop him in the early rounds. Because it's, like I said, I have opportunity for the next fight to fight for a belt. So I'm going to have to show it to the people who I am.
Who do you want to fight if you had a chance for the belt?
My weight class of featherweights. I think about my weight class was in featherweight. Maybe Garrett Russell.
Yeah. That's a huge fight, Gary Russell Jr. Yeah. And he and Leo had some words, so
yeah.
In the future.
So yeah.
Message to your fans and Pacquiao fans if they're watching?
Watch my fight on August 21st. Follow me on Instagram at Team Dato. Thank you.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here. EsNews.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.